Welcome back, everyone. I am here on the fifth floor at the Air Canada booth with Margaret Skinner, who is here to tell us a bit about the experience that delegates can have when they come and visit you here.
Hi. Well, as you can see, we've got a really beautiful stand here for Air Canada this year, and we've got our virtual reality system, so customers can actually experience our product as if they were on board. So they really just have to put the headset on and they can be right inside the cabin in economy, in premium economy, in an air new signature class, business class cabin. So we're finding it very, very popular actually, and we've got our lovely crew here helping everybody. So I would encourage people to come over and try it.
So I will definitely try the VR. I never miss an opportunity to do VR. And can you tell us a bit about the roots or what people are, you know, interested in when they think about the Canada as a destination?
Well, you know, we've got quite a lot of our international team here over the course of Rendezvous this year, because we've expanded quite extensively into international. It's Europe. I look after Europe, Middle East, India and Africa. So we have members of my team here from India, from the UK, from Germany, from the Netherlands, and a lot of their customers are here. So just looking at, you know, what the experiences are that they can have in Canada, and we see customers are looking for more and more different experiences. As they become more avid travelers, so and they can find that here.
And if you were to describe the Air Canada brand in three words, what are the first words? This is a difficult one, but what are the words? It doesn't have to be three, but what are the words that come to mind when you think of the Air Canada brand?
Five star. You know, we really aim to be a five-star carrier, and we're looking at making sure that we get all the little touches right. You know, we've worked very, very hard on our product, not just on the ground, but on board. We have been working hard on the schedule to make sure that customers connect very easily through our hubs in Toronto, Vancouver and Montreal, so that it's a seamless service. And we want to make sure customers have a good journey from the very start right through to the end, their destination.
Wonderful. Well, that's what we like. Thank you so much, Margaret. Donc, vous pouvez venir nous visiter ici au cinquième étage au booth de Air Canada. Venez essayer le VR et rencontrer le staff d'Air Canada qui est là pour répondre à toutes vos questions. À tout à l'heure.